The fertilized ovum undergoes rapid divisions and forms a blastula. Each division normally takes about 30 minutes. The blastula develops into a gastrula. Neural folds develop and fuse to form the spinal cord and brain. Eventually, the embryos hatch as free-swimming tadpoles, or larvae. The tadpoles undergo metamorphosis, and tiny frogs emerge that eventually grow into adults.